Hey guys, Leeski from geekygamergirl.com here, and continuing on with part, 6, I think, of I Am Setsuna. So, last night I left off in the ruins here, and really, the game is already tabbing out that quickly? Damn. So, I left off in the ruins last night and finding out that Endir is Setsuna's dad, estranged father or whatnot. And also that her mom technically was not the sacrifice. So yeah. A lot of stuff happened in the last stream, so I'm just gonna continue on here and go into the next, phase. I don't know what to call it next. Endir is keeping this a secret for now. Endir's gonna keep it a secret from Setsuna for now. But yeah. I'm gonna have a lot of places to explore. Turn all that shit into some new magic. Sorry, new spirit knight. Oh, are these the special? Why does it have new music for it? Are these the type that like drop extra shit? I don't think so. See what they're doing here. This is the way I came? Yeah, that's. Oh, shit. Hell yeah, I want to save. You Reaper. It's like this time, it ain't no illusion. So you are here. I am surprised. However, this time, you will meet your deaths. This isn't good. This magical energy has increased tenfold since last time. I have finally grown accustomed to this body. I can finally release my true power. That does not look good. Uh-oh. If we get hit with that magic, then... Why? Why do you not run? You have no hope of victory. Do you not value your lives? You are humans, after all. Well, maybe we're a little different from the other humans you've met. This journey is our last hope. I won't let you get in our way. Now! Definitely gonna be a bitch. The pilgrimage ended in failure. That was pretty rough. Alright. Max HP. I'll try this out. See what happens. Oh, that's a lot of boost right there. Alright. Let's try this again. Yes, yes, we know your little spiel here. Yeah, yeah, blah, blah. Big scary ball of energy. Eternia gets some awesome skills all of a sudden.
Because やるぞ。冒険に触れぬものはない。
I should use some elements there.
よし。ここで終わるわけない。
That resistance is pretty high. Oh. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah.ここで終わるわ。
みんなの幸せのために気を引き締めろ。
That's not good. That is good. Fuck, man.
Yarzu.
Oh, I should have used the magic! Hey! I thought I wasn't supposed to die from that. Oh, shit.
ここで終わるわ。
Oof. That was pretty rough. We did it.And she passed out. Eternia, hang in there. Who on earth is this girl? How is she able to demonstrate magical energy on par with his? Eternia, thank goodness. Don't be so dramatic. I'm fine. Come on, let's hurry up and get out of here. Yeah, I don't want to hang around here any longer than I gotta.Alright, so, before we go any further, we are going to do a quick little save, just in case there's some shitty ass shit on the other side of that. Magical teleporter thing. Let's get the hell out of here. Frigid mountain range, huh? Anything over here? Nothing. No, no shinies. No shinies. It's all shiny. Oh, there it is. This looks familiar. I can feel the wind blowing here from frigid heights. It carries a faint magical energy. Only those with powerful magical energy can cross the mountain. I wonder what lies across it. What's he talking about? Gatherton. Oh. Well, I never. Come here through the blizzard, have ya? Phew. I knew it'd be colder here, but I didn't think it was gonna be this bad. Oh my god. Julianne! Young lady, are you? There's no cause for alarm. I'm merely somewhat fatigued. Are you two from this town? We're on a journey. A journey? We're on Earth too. We're heading for the last lands. How far are they from here? The last lands, eh? They're on the other side of the Frigid Heights. But you'd be best off forgetting that idea if you value your life. That mountain can no longer be crossed. What do you mean? I've seen him during your journey, no... Oh, you have seen him during your journey, no doubt. The distortions in space? We call them black holes around these parts, black holes. They're especially bad in the mountains near here, you see. Is there no other route? I did once know of a cave that led through the mountain. It's gone now, is it? No, as I once knew of it. For some reason, I can no longer remember it. So you forgot where it was. I do not know. I shouldn't think you're gonna believe this. But a memory that should be there... isn't. A memory that should be there isn't. A cave that led through the mountain definitely exists. That much is certain. But how can you know that for certain if you don't remember? Many folks in this town say the exact same thing as me. Folks who've lived here for a very long time. If you think that nothing's more important, wow, I am tongue-tied today. If you think that nothing more than a coincidence, well, that's up to you. If it's somewhere near here, Why don't we try looking for it? You say it definitely existed, so maybe we'd find it. You shall do no such thing. There shall be no needless prying. Ugh, phew. Don't scare me like that, old lady. Some things are best left unchanged. Not that you're capable of changing them anyway. Come on, let's get a move on. If no one knows where this path is, our only option is to try and find a way across ourselves. We don't have time to wait for this blizzard to stop or for the distortions to disappear. Our journey must go on. Exactly, Attorney is right. Let's find a way across the Phrygian Heights by ourselves. Back when I was a boy, there were never this many monsters, and I often used to go up the mountain. I know I used to get there through a cave, but I can't remember where it was for the life of me. You don't think it's possibly up here somewhere? Let's go through the town and get our shit before we go ahead. Screw things up. That's what happened. Oh yes, yes, yes. I need to sell more shit again. Play dead. Wow, I can actually feign death. Ooh. And it tabbed out. One day I'll figure it out. One day I'll spend time to try and figure it out. Actually. Ugh, no iron ore. Really? Chakra. Ooh, nice. This is gonna be helpful. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Did I buy anything for you? Nope, I neglected you. It's alright. Alright, so. Okay, time to buy a bunch of shit. Let's see. Recover a small amount of HP. Start using those soon. How can you get to the Frigging Heights? That's a tough one. There's a cave to the north of town, but that just leads to a dead end. Oh. I think this town needs more people who can fight. People who can defend it. So to start, I decided to get myself the gear. Shield, helmet, everything. So what do you think? How do I look? This is the first time such a fierce blizzard has continued so long. I just hope it isn't some sign of terrible things to come. My father sometimes talks about how he used to climb frigid heights. He said he used to go through a cave to get there. Strange, there's no cave like that around here. You want to get across Frigging Heights? That's a tricky one. There are the Frigging Caves to the north of the town. They just lead to a dead end. Go and have a look for yourself, and you see what I mean. Yeah, I have a feeling somebody with great magical energy is gonna pop that shit right open. Question is who? Is it gonna be Kier? Is it gonna be Eternia? Who knows? Maybe it will even be Julian. Look at that cave with the big dead end. We're not gonna go over there. We're gonna check out down here. See if there's anything hidden. Nope. Anything over here before I go in the cave itself? No, okay. Actually, let's do a quick save. So I did just do a lot of random shit. I should probably use a tent. Well, tents are still, like, fully recovering me, so I think I'm good for now. Ursa. Oopa. I wish I knew what they were saying. Should look that up.
Hey!
Oh, hoot hoot. Damn it, fucking flew away. This be it? Look, I think this is it. This is a cave. It is, isn't it? You think the townspeople really forgotten somewhere so obvious? Wait a minute. It's only faint, but I can sense magical energy coming from here. So what does that mean? Most likely, it means that a sealing spell has been cast here. I can sense it too. Does this mean someone's trying to keep this cave hidden? So this is it, after all. I said it was, didn't I? The people in that town didn't seem like they were lying, though. Then the memories of everyone who knew of this cave must have been erased. Except perhaps the one that cast the spell, or anyone else that knew it had been cast. What? Maybe someone here is hiding something. Who do you think sealed it off then? No one in the town seemed suspicious. No, there was one person. The wrinkly old woman. Andrew's right. She definitely knew something. What, that old lady? She wasn't very friendly, but she didn't seem like a bad person or anything. She may well not be bad, but there's more to her than meets the eye. I too could sense that. Looks like we better try talking to her again. Ooh, Granny. We have things to talk about. Nothing. All right. Back to town. Up the hill. Both ways. 3 miles in the snow. Fuck you. Don't want to talk to you. Where's the old lady? Lady. Snowman with one antler. Where's the old lady? Is she in here? Are you an old lady? Hey, listen. If you ever get sick, you should go see the old lady in the house at the top of the hill. Her medicine tastes awful, but it really works. Oof, yeah. My dream is to become a healer and help people. But because there's no way to get to Frisian Heights, I've never even been gathering herbs before. Well, how'd you get those 4 waters then, man? Oh well. It is time. Ugh. Julian? Oh god, did the evil old lady witch poison her? Are you? Very well. Come inside. Yeah, just grab her. Fucking get her in there. Old Lee seemed to know, like she knew what she was talking about. Maybe we should just trust her. Julianne! Carry her into the old lady's gingerbread house. Lay her down there. Just on the floor? Oh, you're giving her the bed, I see. You there. Take off your head and give it to me for a moment. This? Your head. Here, give me your head. Damn. It's magic. This is... Where am I? You suddenly collapsed and lost consciousness. This lady healed you. Is that so? And I am in your debt, good woman. If I may impose, would you kindly tell me your name? I am Sayagi, the healer. By the way, we found this suspicious looking entrance inside the caves. You don't think it could be the path through Fidrin Heights, do you? What? This cannot be. You found the entrance? Yeah, we did. Weren't we meant to? So you do know something after all. Tsuyagi, who on earth are you? Is this yours, Sayagi? Please, do not touch it. It's the same as mine. This is a chakra that may only be carried by those chosen as sacrifices. Were you a sacrifice too? I was, but then again I wasn't. What does that mean? The pilgrimage. It was also very long ago now. Did you reach the last lambs? Last lambs. The limba. Did you reach the last lands, Sayagi? This is not somewhere that the sacrifice was supposed to pass through. We were to travel by various ships and arrive close to the last lands. However, shortly after leaving Nive, our ship met with bad weather and we became shipwrecked here. We intended to reach the last lands by crossing the mountain on foot. So why did you end up staying here? What happened? My guard were nearly all wiped out inside the Frigian caves. Many lost their lives trying to protect me, the sacrifice. Monsters that made the Frigian Fights its home is of fearsome size and strength. Even my mighty guard did not stand a chance against it. I too received a grave injury and was on the verge of death. So if you're here, does that mean the pilgrimage didn't succeed? No. Another became sacrificed in my place, my twin sister. My sister, the younger twin, had accompanied me as part of my guard. However, after I was gravely wounded by the monster, she ended up taking my place as sacrifice. And so, in order to lure the monster away from her, I acted as bait, together with the last surviving member of my guard. It worked, and my sister reached the last lands. From that year on, the number of monsters declined, showing that she had indeed succeeded. And I was left here, alone. What about the member of your guard? Aren't they here in this town too? No, he is no longer in this world. In order to prevent the monster inside the mountain from causing any more harm, he sacrificed his own life in order to seal off the entrance to the cave leading through the mountain. As a result of the spell, The cave was hidden from view, and the townspeople had its location stricken from their memories. So how come we could see it? Maybe it's because we possess greater power than the one who cast the spell. How ironic it is indeed. My twin sister and my companions gave their lives to protect everyone. I, who was originally supposed to give my life as a sacrifice, lived on. And here I am now, an old woman, ravaged by time. What an utter waste of life. Do you not think? All life has meaning. Yeah, I think so too. As long as you stay alive, you might see someone carry on your will. I mean, you're helping us right now. You should be proud of yourself, old lady. Please, Sayagi. I want you to place your faith in us, your hope. We will carry it with us to the last lands. If I unlock the seal for you, you'll have no choice but to defeat the monster that lies within. Do you have the determination and strength that will require? Then I shall say no more. Memory pendant. What's this? This shall remove the seal. Thank you, Sayagi. After sealing off the cave, just before he breathed his last breath, my guard gave me this, and he handed it to me. He turned to me with a gentle smile on his face. Sometimes, even to this day, I wonder what that smile was, what it meant. Perhaps people smile when they pass on something that's very precious to them. Yes, perhaps. I cannot remain here alone. Once you cross over Frigian Heights, the last lands will be right in front of you. Be careful. That's supposed to be the last cave. Then I'm guessing there's nothing over here, right? It's not like, oh, look, another abandoned village. Oh, wait a minute. This looks very familiar. This looks very similar to where we met Endir, actually. One village continues to oppose the monsters. For the sake of the mainland and all humanity, why must people of the Village of Sacrifice bear such a burden? No matter what might have happened in the past is just that, the past. It's weird. Alright. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to do something with her later. Again? You fucking cockbag. Yeah, see? Not this guy again. No. It looks like this time he hasn't even managed to recover yet. Yeah. You mean he can't move? If we want this journey to succeed, We need to finish him off here and now. Even if it might seem spineless. But he's... No, there ain't a single reason why we should sympathize with this guy. Wait. Damn it. What are you doing? Get out of the way. No, I won't get out of the way. I do not understand you. Me neither, Setsuna. Why are you protecting him? You do know he's tried killing us all several times now. Yes, I haven't forgotten. But even then, I couldn't sense any aggression from him. What do you mean you couldn't sense any aggression? He keeps trying to kill you. Yes, I know. I don't understand it myself either. But I couldn't sense any animosity. Tell me. What is it you're fighting for? What is it you're trying to find out? What's gotten into you, Setsuna? Just let her do what she wants. Really? You sure? What about the rest of you? You sure you won't regret it? One thing I do know is that if we don't kill him now, he sure as hell ain't gonna thank us for it later. He ain't the sort of being who has emotions like that. Any mercy you show him is gonna come back and bite you in the face. I don't mind. I refuse to believe that ending someone's future is ever the best choice. If he doesn't die here, he may choose a different future. Death closes all those possibilities shut. If we're able to communicate, then whether it's a monster or whoever it is, I want to place my hope in them, in their future. I will kill you, last of all, after you have witnessed the death of your comrades, including that masked man. Just you try it. Yeah, Ender's right. We're here to make sure that never happens. Exactly. You vile creature. You sure you're on the right side? Leave him. Let's go. Special magic pendant. Now it should. Oh yeah. Open. Open sesame. Ooh, it's freezing in here. Once we get through here, the last lands will be right before our eyes. The last lands. Then it seems we only have one option. Invasion, damn you. Target the one up there. Oh, there we go. Wow, that was a very powerful snowball. Really? Wow. That's not good. Nope, that's not good. That's not good at all. Alright. 2-on-1, this shouldn't be so bad. Little squirrel shit is fucking tough though. Really? Come on. Ooh, physical evasion. I cannot pass. You shall not pass. That was such a waste. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Oh, the bees. Oh, the bees. Much better. Guaranteed evasion. That one doesn't get physical. That's the difference. Poor Setsuna, just flat on the ground. Just let's step over her body to beat the shit out of that bear. Oh, perfect. Okay. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Hey, look at that coming out of its body. Isn't that spatial distortion? I see. So this distortions in space we've been seeing around the mainland. You think this thing's what's causing them? Yikes. If it is, that means this guy definitely isn't just some small fry. It doesn't... This thing's kind of big, isn't it? I don't think kinda is the word. But why, though? It's changed. It definitely has. Changed? You've seen it before? Well, yeah. A long time ago. Come on, that's enough chit-chat. We need to finish this thing off before it finishes us off. Be careful, everyone. Holy shit, dude! Dude, calm yourself. What the fuck is this? Oh boy. Pretty fucked. I'm just gonna lay down and take it. Holy fuck. Okay. Well, good to know. I am not ready for that shit. Like, holy shit, I am not ready for that. Let's see if that works on both of them. Nope, just her.
Thank you.
Alright, well, that answers my question if I had the pendant that would open those chests yet. Sadly, I don't. Nope, I shouldn't have jumped. Bad idea. Yep, bad idea. Stabby, stabby. It's like right there. Okay, oh, I'm gonna have to. Sit here and heal everybody up now. Oh, this is beautiful. Holy shit. You are one abusive bear. Ursa, really. But whatever. That was a pretty sweet crit. Battlefield memories. Counter-Strike, Battlefield, what's next? The Call of Duty. Oh, you think you're so clever. Of a level to I don't think it's really gonna overcompensate much on that, but we'll see. Shit, do I have any enemies I can fight against? Oh, I must have cleared it out. And if this doesn't work, it's time to go buy a bunch of shit. Oops. Yes, yes, it's distortions. Come on, we need to finish it off. Don't suck. Well, she kind of got her ass kicked. That was pretty intense. Alright, time to... Oh, What the fuck are you? Oh, come here, Hoot. Black Hoot. Woot Hoot. Wow, you weak little bitch. Son of a bitch. I can wait all day. Buy a bunch of shit. Or see if I can get some other double techs of some shit. Like some type of elemental protection. Ooh. Who has shell? I'll have to just peek at that. Thank you. Pikmin! I already forgot where the fucking inn is. It's not here, is it? Yep, it's here. The inn. The bar. Oh, who are you? Okay. Definitely got some shit. Large leaf. Check. Causes physical damage. All enemies near target can also reduce attack. Why do I feel like I won't know until I equip all of their shit? Resistance against stone. I'm just gonna get everything I can. So there is more. do have to have it equipped. Before you can tell. Huh, alrighty. Try that. And try getting a little something out here. So I can't sell my old shit? Okay, there are triple techs? Okay. I don't get it. How do I make that happen? Thank you. Alright, so I cannot do these yet. Can't fucking do anything with this. Damn it. I finally understand it. I need like an A and a C. Or double C. Enough of this fucking dicking around shit. I just spent way too much time looking at all that shit. I hope this fucking works. If not, it's gonna suck. I should definitely attack this shit too, just to get the extra XP. Thank you. thing I just noticed is that the party is still leveling with us, so they're not too far behind. I wanted to switch them out. Caught you before you left.
Beautiful.
な戦いは避けたいのだがな。
やるぞ。
これぐらいなら。
勉強は無駄だ。
行くぞ。援護する。
やるぞ。ここで終わるわけだ。
If it doesn't work, we're gonna have to just swap out party members. Start playing around with the party. I just realized don't have updated items for these guys. My shit's gonna be.
Thank you.
やるぞ。
やるわ。
ここで終わるわけは。
はい。ガンガン。
やるぞ。
Oof. Holy shit. Insanity. So, goes to show you, just change your party members. Legendary monster? Heh, it was no match for us. Be careful, it's not over yet. Oh no, fuck. Dude, I can't take you again. Uh-oh. What the fuck just happened there? What's wrong, Julianne? Julianne, don't tell me you're still the last lands. The power that dwells there. I must see it with my own eyes. I must continue on. Oh, shit. Look, the distortion in space have disappeared. So that huge monster was causing them after all. Let us hurry on. Are you sure you're alright, Julianne? Yes, I'm fine. Why do you ask? Never mind. As long as you're alright. And... Yep. Anything? Anything? Anything special? Anything cool? Anything neat and exciting? Definitely gonna save. Wow, how are you missing this shit? This means the distortions in space are all gone now, right? So that one damn monster is blocking people's paths all over the mainland. Lucky we got rid of it. Yes, indeed. Come on, let's get out of here. Something over here, something down here. It didn't make anything new, so fuck it. You look special. Holy shit!
わけない。
Yarzo.
Wow. That thing just fucked my shit up.
やるぞ。
Fucking ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna probably die here. I think I'm gonna call it right on that. Yep, I'm dead. Well, maybe not. I'm gonna be dead very, very, very soon though. that's where I'm gonna end it tonight, guys. So, thanks for watching. That was, a ridiculously hard guy, so, maybe I'll just walk by him next time. But, until then, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And until the next time, I will talk to you guys later. So, subscribe, all that good stuff, and, you'll see me play next time. Alright, guys, have a good night.